Did you know that RugbyTown USA is right here in Colorado? And the sport of rugby is putting Glendale on the map worldwide.
I caught up with Linda Cassaday to find out why.
When you talk about the growing popularity of rugby in general,
right,
it's something that Glendale has really put a face on.
That's exactly right. We have planted our flag in rugby because nobody else was doing rugby. This is the first municipally owned rugby stadium in the country. And we are the largest rugby-specific facility in the country and has really established rugby as a Colorado sport. And we're known throughout the world as RugbyTown USA. Around the world, it is played in 115 countries. It's an incredibly popular sport. We want to make it that way in the U.S., get youth into it. We have about 2,000 kids that go through our youth program each year.
Okay.
Rugby has a much lower incidence of injury to kids than football, so parents are really looking for alternatives. So we have high school teams, we have an under-20s team, and then it goes right up into the adults for both men and women. So it's important to know that both men and women play rugby and play it well in this country.
Well, your teams have done very well, and right behind you we have the Wall of Champions.
Yes.
And you guys, both men and women, have continuously set wonderful records in terms of championships.
Right. We have been really fortunate because this is a great training ground and is really the best training ground in the entire United States. So as a result, we've been really fortunate that we get the best players from around the country and from different countries around the world. So that leads to great national championships for both our Women's Premier League and our men's team. A lot of the USA Eagles, which is the national team, mm-hmm, play for the Glendale Raptors.
Let's talk about the RugbyTown Sevens tournament. Let's talk about this great festival you've got coming up and everything else.
Perfect. Well, the RugbyTown Sevens is a sevens tournament. Sevens is a different form of rugby, and it's the form that is now in the Olympics. Seven people to a side, 7 minute halves, and a 1 minute halftime. So 15-minute games, they are fast, and in the course of 3 days, we'll have 20 teams playing over 60 games. And
wow,
that is incredibly fast-paced and fun to watch, with teams coming in from all over the world and the five U.S. Armed Forces teams.
Really?
They each field their own team, including the Coast Guard. So it's great. We'll start at 11 o'clock on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, August 25th through the 27th. So it's full days of action. We have a big beer fest, an entire afternoon, noon to four of beer fest with, I think, 30 different beers and spirits. So it's going to be awesome. And when you come to the beer fest, you get access to the rugby game. So you can just keep going in and out of the beer fest and into rugby.
What else could anybody else want?
It doesn't get any better than that. And short shorts.
So short.
I'm just saying, ladies, this is a great place to be,
you know,
for
what?
3 days at the end of August.
In addition to rugby tournaments and beer festivals, Infinity Park's facilities make an ideal spot for many other community activities.
I know you play rugby here,
mm-hmm,
but I also could sit down with a glass of wine and a picnic basket and watch a big old movie.
Good
too,
point.
Right? I mean,
yeah.
What else do you do
in
here?
In the summer, we do movies in the stadium. So Monday,
okay,
movies, we have five movies throughout the summer. We have around 3,300 people that come in to,
wow,
watch a movie. Just set your blankets down, bring your picnics in. Kids have a zone up at the front that they can run around, and parents can just relax back here and know their kids are safe. It's a community event. It's free. Bring in free food. Bring in your beer and wine. It's,
wow,
just a cool time.
And so in addition to just the field you have here, you also have this amazing event center and everything else here. I mean, you can house all kinds of things here.
We do. We have two things here. We have the Infinity Park Event Center,
okay,
which is about 21,000 square feet. About a 9,000 square foot ballroom in that has 360 degree surround screens.
Oh, wow.
So that ballroom can be a night in Paris, it can be a Cirque du Soleil, it can be anything. And we have a great crew that just transforms that room into whatever somebody wants.
Raptors coach David Williams turned up to give me a little lesson to put my rugby chops to the test.
Pushing the ball across your body. There we go.
Okay.
Easy. And just release your hands, just like that. Good. There we
All
go.
Right. Look at
Easy.
That.
Whether it's a high-octane rugby match, beer festival, movie outing, or any other events hosted down here at Infinity Park,
right,
one thing is for sure, I can't wait to come back.
Linda?
Good.
I need a jersey.